Cinderella climbed a tree into her mother's breast. It grew into the tree. Every time Cinderella ran to the tree, she would make a wish. She would wish for the music. The white bird would appear and sing. Years passed. There was a big dance to find the wife for the prince. Cinderella was told she could not go. Cinderella ran to the tree and made a wish. She asked for the new clothes for the dance. A white bird gave her a silver dress and a gold shoes. It said they were changed back to her old clothes by midnight. At the dance, no one knew her. She was the only one the prince would dance with. And at midnight, no one knew her. She was the only one the and at midnight, she ran home. She left behind her one gold shoe. Next day, the prince took the shoes and made every girl try it on. It fit no one. Then he went to the house where Cinderella lived. The next step is to check it on its feet, but it's not big. Cinderella checked its feet. Cinderella